practice track for Shallow from A Star Is Born. We're going to play it through one time with playing and singing. And at the end, I will give you a quick description of everything that we're playing in case you need a reminder. I will link the time for the reminder portion of the video in the description if you need to skip to there. But for now, let's get started. What exactly we were doing throughout this piece. For the first section of the song, I'm just going to focus on the right hand. Our right hand is playing four different chords. Those chords are E, and when we play E, we put our thumb on E and our pinky on B. After E, we have D, move thumb down to D, pinky on A, and then G. So these are all fifths. Our thumb goes to the note of the chord that we're playing, and our finger five goes on a note one, two, three, four, five higher. So far we have E, down to D, up to G. This one we hold, and then our new one is C. So we move down to thumb on C, pinky on G, hold, and then quick G, D, and then we repeat that. And then when the singing comes in, you do the same thing. chords over and over again for the first section of the song. When we get to the one more chord which is added, and that is A. So for A, our thumb goes to A, pinky goes on E, and we have this new order of notes, which is A, D, G, D, E. Then we repeat that. A, that for A sharp D G in the D, and then we do that again one more time, and that repeats again at the ending. There's just one new part in the middle which does have a new chord, and that's the oh, oh. This one is a little bit tricky. We put our thumb on B, but our pinky finger goes on black key F, so an F sharp. Sounds like that. And for this one, our order is B, D, A, E, B, D, A. So B, make sure that you end on an E minor. We're far from the shallow now. Go back and practice with the first portion of this video as many times as you need. Use the YouTube version feature to slow the video down if you need that as well. And happy practicing!